The gate to the eco-synthesizer appears occupied.
Indeed. There are 5 commanders in the area, and 2 appear to be former classmates of yours. A Dominic Maddox and a Thalia Kale. And if the intel I have gathered is correct, both are wanted for treason.
Dominic, Thalia, this is Ivan Brackman.
Why, if it isn't my old roommate. Long time no see. Sure could use your help.
What do you need from me?
The Guardians have been sending waves of armies at us to try to secure the gate. One of them made it through.
So did Gage.
I know all about Commander Gage.
We can't hold them off much longer.
The commander nearest your position drew the short straw and is isolated from his fellow thugs. He's a prime target.
Dom and I can hold off the other commanders for now.
Be careful, Ivan. If my data is accurate, the Guardian ACUs are piloted by common criminals. But we need to get to Seraphim 7 quickly.
Wonderful.
No chance of victory here. Just your end.
Commander should we target first?
The ugly one.
To be more specific.
New research options are available.
Why are both of you wanted?
It's complicated.
We have issues.
Do either of you have any idea why these Guardian commanders are no longer in prison?
I might be responsible for that.
Should we be aware of any other crimes you've committed?
That about covers it. But remind us again how this gate became so accessible to everyone.
Stop it, both of you.
Commander under attack.
There are additional assault blocks on the battlefield. It is worth noting that these are powerful units.
I got it.
This is just like old times, eh, Ivan?
I don't recall being fired on by ex-cons during our academy days.
Consider researching the new technologies I've made available to you.
all of creation will submit after we claim Shiva.
Thank you. we're done with you, your family will follow.
Thank you.
Constructed at an experimental air factory.
This will give us air superiority.
Thank you.
Commander Walker has a number of experimental factories.
What can they build?
I am unsure of the current state of Illuminant technology. I cannot wait to see what they deploy.
Never tasted sweeter. No!
Commander Burkett has fallen.
Thank you.
We're sustaining heavy damage. We need your help, ASAP.
We will take what's rightly ours.
Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached.
There's no escaping us. Yes, Commander Larson is down.
Ivan, this uncharacteristic display of emotion is most curious.
Thank you. It'll take more than Cybrans and the UEF to stop us when we get hold of Shiva.
Safe for now. Dominic, you must remain here with Thalia to defend it from any other guardians.
I have a score to settle with Gage.
You must stay here with Dominic. I can assure you that I will show him no mercy. As for both of your legal issues, my father has been in contact with the UEF and Illuminate governments.
Ooh, see, that's not so good. I have a family I'd like to see again, sometime this decade.
The UEF is aware that Rogers overstepped his authority, so you're looking at an honorable discharge. Thalia's situation is more complicated.
I've accepted my fate. I just want to see my brother one more time.
Very well, my friends. I wish you continued luck. I'm ready to return to Seraphim 7.
I am quite interested to see what Commander Gage has done at the place.
Operation completed.